The Ghana National Fire Service has blamed the Ghana Revenue Authority over its refusal to implement safety protocols recommended for its Bent Adabaka office, citing that as a possible cause to the fire.
The head of public relations at the fire service, DO2, Ellis Robinson Loco, told GBC News the building had no fire alarms and the fire extinguishers had all expired prior to Sunday's incident. He said investigators are still questioning GRA staff to establish the actual cause of the fire.
Safety audit. We give you advice on, you know, safety measures to put in place to ensure that people who occupy the building are safe. They gave them some advice and they didn't follow. And even as of yesterday, when he went there, their fire extinguishers had expired. Smoke detectors, alarms, sprinklers, we have what we call risers. Risers are just like PVC pipes that are connected from the ground to the top floor, and it contains water. So you just need to get to the floor where the fire is. Couple your hoses on an outlet, you can fight the fire on the particular floor that you have the fire. But all these things are absent. What has happened there, you know, I'm sure it will be very easy to convince them to put in place safety measures. And even the workers will insist that the place is safe before they start working there. They will make sure that these recommendations are adhered to before occupancy of the building.